internal controls. Remember, as I pointed out, control risk is a significant part of the audit risk model. So the higher the control risk, right, the lower detection risk the auditor is willing to accept, meaning that they're going to accumulate more audit evidence. It's going to change the nature, timing, and extent. They can't rely on internal controls. They're going to do more